Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech. I want to show you how to speed up your assembly building process using SmartMates. With SmartMates, you can mate components to each other just by dragging and dropping while holding the Alt key. Let me show you how it works. So I'm going to mate the top surface of the blue part to the bottom surface of the red part. To be able to do that, I need to be able to see both surfaces. So I'm just going to right-click and rotate the blue part here, and then I'm going to hold the Alt key and drag that surface to that one and drop it. And then I can pick my mate, coincident, and done. That's it. You can see in the mates folder a coincident mate has been created. Now I can finish mating this just by dragging and dropping. So I'm going to hold Alt and drag the surface of that hole to the surface of that hole and get a concentric mate. And then I want and drag that one to that one. Now that part is mated. Now we have a special case for the washer and the bolt. We can use a functionality called peg and hole. We can grab, instead of a face, the edge of this washer. Hold Alt and drag it and drop it to the edge of the hole that it's going to. And SOLIDWORKS recognizes the peg and hole condition. And when I drop it, it immediately adds both a concentric mate and a coincident mate to position that component. I'll do the same thing with the bolt, with that edge to this edge on the washer, and it's in. And that's it. That's SmartMates. I hope you found that useful, and have a good day.